Mr. Roger, what you... Why are you looking at me like that? What's wrong? Why are you looking at me like that? Mr. Raji, please put some damn clothes on, because don't nobody want to see your saggy ass titties. Put some damn clothes on, please.
Fuck you.
Excuse me?
I said fuck you.
Look, all I ask you to do is put some damn clothes on. You saying fuck you and all this kind of stuff, it ain't no call for that, okay? Don't do that, because you can't get this clap-clap, all right?
If you were going to kill me, you would have done that already.
Kill you? Ain't nobody said a damn thing about killing you, Miss Taraj. All I did was say put some damn clothes on, okay? Don't nobody want to see you walking around with your little saggy ass showing.
You're playing out against your ex-girlfriend. What was it, your fiance?
First of all, Miss Taraj, I don't like bitches, okay? I ain't got no girlfriend, no fiance, none of that shit. So you can shut the hell up.
Can we just move it along? Because I'm really getting sick and tired of your sadistic bullshit.
Bullshit? Mr. Roger, what? I'm not doing nothing to you. All I did was come in here to check on you and see what you were doing. You ain't in a damn closet butt booty ass naked. Okay? Ain't no bullshit, ain't no games going on. I'm just your home health aide, making sure you're straight. Now put some damn clothes on and get the hell out of the damn closet. Damn. And put some damn lotion on with them ash ass ankles. On big grids.
Hold up, wait a minute, let me put some clock in. Hold up, wait a minute, let me put some. It must be jealous, cause Jam don't shit like that. It must be jealous, cause Jam don't shit like that.